So I'm going to try and do this and not be as not show you my messy desk, number one, but and I'm trying to show it in a way that makes it clear. I blacked out a whole bunch of stuff on this for varying reasons, but I got this piece of mail the other day, which they send them out because it works. And it works because, well, it looks like a check. And as you kind of open this thing up, you pull it open, and you're like, wow, there's a check in here for $238,000, right? And then if you look above, it says, hey, I'm so and so, and I want to buy your house for $238,000, and it's cash, it's as is, you don't have to do anything, humma, humma, humma. Where And I don't have a problem with this. Business is business. You do what you got to do to, run your business. But where this is a little bit of a concern to me, and I'm sharing this with people just so you can understand this happens, the house in question in this case is worth probably $425,000 to $445,000, and they're looking to buy it for me for that amount. So I just paid it. I'm pointing this out because there are entities that this is how they run their business. It's a margin play for them, but they're gonna offer you very low amount of money with the promise as cash as is, no repairs needed, no commissions, no closing costs and fees, and so on, right? Sounds great, except that's not remotely close to what the asset in this case is worth. So anyway, if you get these, I mean, it looks like a check. It says endorsed check here, yada, yada, yada. I mean, it's real compelling looking, right? It's very realistic looking, but it's designed to, elicit a certain response, and that may not be to your best advantage. So anyway, just pointing it out, guys.